Okay, this is the first test. Putting FPV gear on tricopter at night using a low light lens. Checking for interference between the frequencies. It's about 1 o'clock in the morning. Low light lens works pretty well. Got a nice big full moon tonight. Street light over there. We're gonna go over there and fly on the lot there mostly. But you can see the stars. Now let's get it up into a position hold. Lights on. See how that affects the camera. Right. Lights not too bad. See it down on the ground. They're not in the way of the lens, so we're in good shape there.
Definitely feel the extra weight. Okay, the GPS lock is on. Altitude hold. Appears to be good.
Around a little bit. Let's go for a little more height. Alright. Should be locked in there. There's no wind, so it is holding really well. Far up too. Give it a little more height. Walking around. I'll guesstimate maybe 150 feet. Start to bring it down a little bit. Same position I launched it at. Lock off now. We're good to go. First test. Successful.